Hello, I'm Matthew Buzzy from PC Mag, and I'm here with Sasha Krohn from Asus. Asus just showed off a bunch of new laptops, plenty of models to choose from, but we picked the two most interesting to our eyes, and Sasha has them both here in front of us right now. These are both Zenbook Pro laptops for the creative professionals out there. So Sasha, which two laptops do you have there in front of you?
All right, yeah, so a lot of new models coming up, that's right. I got the Zenbook Pro 14 Duo OLED, the latest one, and I also got the Zenbook Pro 16X. Those are two very interesting models. And first off, this is the Zenbook Pro 14 Duo OLED. It's a new version of the Zenbook Pro 14 that we've had for 2 or 3 years now. And there have been a ton of improvements on this one. So our launch event, the new models that we just launched here were mostly about performance. 12th gen brings a lot of performance. And we pushed up from U series to H series. So this one previously was using a U series. Now it's based on H series. So you can see massive performance improvements here. And also we're going from an MX GPU to an RTX GPU, another several fold performance improvement. You don't see that every day. 2 times to 3 times faster year on year is frankly something unheard of. I've never heard of anything like this. Let me open it up so you can see that display. All right, let me open it up from the side. So you may be aware of this, but for our Zenbook dual display laptops, we have our AES hinge mechanism that lifts up the second screen so they can see it.
If this is your first time seeing this, it's always pretty cool. If you've used another laptop in this product line or one of the other laptops with this design, you have seen this before, but still a neat design and always very cool to watch in real time.
Yeah, so and essentially what this mechanism allows us to do is you get the performance and the airflow of a laptop this thick in a form factor that's only this thick. So, you know, when it's closed, it's nice and slim. This is, you can carry it like this, slide it into your backpack and everything, very convenient. And now it opens up, you get way more performance, way better temperatures, and you get a really nice viewing and touch angle for the second screen. So the displays have been improved a lot. It's now OLED 120 hertz, amazing display. For the second screen, this one is now 120 hertz as well, 500 nits, very bright, glass etching. So the matte coating is etched into the glass, that way it's more crisp, 100% DCI-P free. We have a larger right shift key, so very nice for anybody who's, you know, typing a lot, very comfortable keyboard as well. That's the Zenbook Pro 14 Duo. Lots of performance improvements, and it's only 100 grams heavier than the previous one, but 2 to 3 times as fast. So very impressive performance.
Could you tell me what kind of user this is for? What kind of shopper should be looking at a laptop like this with this feature set?
So what a lot of people think about the Duo laptops is, you know, they write it off like, oh, this is some interesting, but it's like a gimmick and most people are not going to use it. Maybe it's for creators. Mm-hmm. And that's originally, you know, we thought it's for creators as well. That was our target when we made those laptops. So we have a 14-inch and a 15-inch version of those. But no, it turns out for everyday regular customers, regular users, this is super interesting, especially now in the days of, you know, us working from home, studying from home. People are doing this all day, all the time. Video calls, Zoom calls, it has become the norm standard. And for that, you need extra screen space. And, you know, we're all multitasking all the time now. So having more screen space is such a huge improvement. And that's really where we found there's a huge number of people who are buying these. These are actually selling at really high numbers.
Hmm. Well, speaking of more screen space, yeah, good segue here. We have a larger laptop. Forget the two screens. We're going old school. This is one bigger screen. What do you have in front of you there? I believe it's a 16-inch laptop, if I recall.
Right. So this is the Zenbook Pro 16X. So you'll see the design is about the same as the 14. We have our concentric Zen pattern on the lid here. Some really cool light effects when you open it up. And that's our new A monogram logo. Much more modern looking than the ASUS we had on there so far. And when I open it up, you can see that it has a dial similar to the ProArt StudioBook. That one is getting refreshed as well. We just announced it. But what you don't see right now is, let me open it again from the side. This one is using the same AAS hinge mechanism. So full-size SD card reader. Creators are going to love this for sure. And when I open it up, you can see there it is. The same AAS Ultra hinge mechanism. So you get a lot of extra performance in this super slim laptop. So let me show it from the other side. you can see this new dial that we created is incredibly slim. And yeah, look at how slim this laptop is. You're getting a ton of performance in this one as well. And yeah, full-size SD card reader. You have our number pad built into the touchpad. Very convenient. You can just launch the calculator by swiping in from here. And you get one of those amazing new OLED QHD 120 hertz panels as well. Mm-hmm. So beautiful, beautiful, amazing panel, 16 by 10, huge display, glass cover as well. Absolutely beautiful display to work with.
Yeah, if you haven't seen an OLED laptop or TV in person, really, same principle applies. I know it probably sounds like a lot of technical speak, OLED, oh, there's always some new screen technology. OLED really does look, across Asus's laptops and all manufacturers, looks amazing. OLED's just really impressive. It might not come across always in video or in camera, because that depends on what you're viewing it for, but in person, when you see those screens, the color vibrancy and the contrast, how deep the blacks are, is really pretty stunning. So if you're a creator or just someone who likes to view a lot of content, OLED is pretty good. It is worth paying for, I would say, in most instances.
I mean, everybody knows for TVs, mm-hmm. what you want is an OLED. I mean, there are exceptions, but generally, you know, if you're
going to buy a TV today,
Yeah. And if you go through a shop somewhere, you've always seen those TV demos, and it's usually the OLED TVs that catch your attention, right? When you see them, the eyes, the colors really pop straight into your eyes. You have those really strong colors, vibrant colors, the high contrast, the super dark blacks. It's really amazing. And we've been working closely with Samsung on bringing OLED to laptops to the masses for one year and a half now. And it has been a huge success. So in the last 1.5 years, almost every model we launched was OLED and has been super well received. And now we're bringing OLED panels to 120 hertz and QHD resolution 16 by 10. So really nice aspect ratio. You get a taller screen and you get that really sweet spot of resolution of QHD and refresh rate 120 hertz on a lot of new models now.
So that's it. That's the rundown on these new Zenbook systems. That includes the OLED performance, thin design, the retracting hinge or the raising display. Some of it you've seen before, some of it you have not, but it is iterative and improvements nonetheless, whether it's new to you or not. Sasha, thank you so much for your time. And if you want to read more about this on PCBag.com, we have accompanying text along with this video and full reviews in the future when the products become available for review. So thank you so much for watching. And again, Sasha, thank you. Take care. And until next time.